In a night of political attacks aimed at U.S. President Donald Trump, Black Mirror's Charlie Brooker was Britain's highest achiever at the Emmys. Riz Ahmed won his first Emmy at the 69th ceremony for his role in The Night of While the Crown, which had high hopes, after receiving 13 nominations, was awarded a solo accolade. Here is a list of some of the big winners on the night: Outstanding Drama Series The Handmaid's Tale, Outstanding Lead Actress in a Drama Series Elizabeth Moss, The Handmaid's Tale, Outstanding Lead Actor in a Drama Series Sterling K. Brown, This Is Us, Outstanding Limited Series Big Little Lies, Outstanding Television Movie Black Mirror San Junipero, Outstanding Lead Actress in a Limited Series or Movie Nicole Kidman, Big Little Lies, Outstanding Lead Actor in a Limited Series or Movie Riz Ahmed, The Night of, Outstanding Comedy Series Veep, Outstanding Lead Actress in a Comedy Series Julia Louis-Dreyfus, Veep, Outstanding Variety Talk Series Last Week Tonight with John Oliver, Outstanding Writing for a Limited Series, Movie or Dramatic Special Charlie Brooker, Black Mirror San Junipero, Outstanding Supporting Actor in a Drama Series John Lithgow, The Crown, Outstanding Supporting Actress in a Comedy Series Kate McKinnon, Saturday Night Live, Outstanding Supporting Actress in a Limited Series or Movie Laura Dern, Big Little Lies, Outstanding Supporting Actor in a Comedy Series Alec Baldwin, Saturday Night Live.